What's good? It has been a minute. Got a game today playing against the Hilltoppers. They're from LA County, playing them today. Damn, it's been a while since I did this shit. I haven't played in like a month. I missed some games because of work, but about to get it in. Right now we got wings and things. About to get something to eat. It's a sign. Damn. There we go. Wings and things.
Oh, come on.
Yeah. Get his ass. He was like, that'd be dope. I'm like, no.
Yeah. It's literally the worst, like.
His mom knew it was like.
He is adorable.
Last night was like the best game I ever played. We did our thing. We won 64-28. Like, it's been a month since I played. So, I mean, damn. Flies. It felt good to be back, man. My training, it showed up yesterday. It showed up last night, like my training. I just been doing the parachute, some ladders and all of that. Like, I'm at least training like 3 times a week. I'm trying to get that in. The next team we play, we might have a game next Saturday. If not, we're gonna go on the 5th. We're supposed to go up to Bakersfield, play the team in Bakersfield. And then if we win these next 3 games, we could definitely make it to the playoffs, I mean the championship. I forgot what they told us last night, but yeah, last night felt so good, bro. It really did. I'm just looking forward to having more games like that. If I keep training and we keep playing the way we play, the only time we lose is when we don't have enough people. But when we have everybody there and we execute, like, we're unstoppable. So we'll see what happens next game. And yeah, I appreciate you guys watching this video. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, and catch y'all later.